And almost before he realized it, Gordon found himself at the top of the hill. "I've done it! I've done it! I've done it!" he said proudly. He forgot all about kind Edward and didn't say thank you. Edward was left out of breath and far behind, but he was happy because he had been so helpful. At the next station, he found that the driver and fireman were very pleased with him.